in a small chair, which was, similar to what was in the craft. And I think they were just looking at dimensions and they put something in there. And I just took it a glance and it was just, something tiny sitting in the chair. I don't think there was an alien there posing for him. I think they just had a small character of something and, doing measurements or something. Again, we're talking about, like a 400 millisecond glance. So now how much can you see out of that? I never saw any aliens walking around there. I never heard anybody saying anything about living aliens, so I don't think that was it.
But they did have a nickname for the aliens.
The
I mean,
kids. The kids.
is someone else here? Maybe visitors interested in us, in our genes, in our souls. Maybe we're property, just a goddamn commodity. We're like livestock. Maybe they'd like our condors and cupcakes, the kimono or the top hat, who the fuck knows. Or maybe every single sighting of things in the sky is a product of our collective consciousness. A false hope that humanity desperately needs intervention by external powers. We've always looked to the skies for answers instead of looking into ourselves.